must get to your ship. It's captured in the land.
So as you can see, we're stuck in the ship here, and now we have to make another escape. I think this makes our third one of the game now, and this should actually be the last one that we have to do. There's only one secret in this level, and it's right here, right at the beginning. You just slice open that grate, just walk in, don't even bother with anything else, and then walk right back out. So now, as you can see, this is force protection. This is the power of the day. If you go the light side, this makes using your lightsaber so much more fun, so much easier, because it will block most damage for you, with the exception of a few things like an actual like lightsaber hit towards the end of the power, because it does start to weaken a little bit, and that's when you know you have to get ready to start it up again. But it makes going through these last few levels so much easier, especially if you want to play with the lightsaber and, you know, basically play like it, you're a Jedi Knight. So the tricky thing with this level is it's a timed level. You only have a few minutes to get out. I was actually kind of worried on this playthrough, like, normally I don't fall down into this cargo area, but this time obviously I did, and I was getting a little bit worried that I was going to have to start all over again, because if you don't get to your ship in time, obviously this whole thing crashes into the ground, and Kyle Katarn is Smoky Jedi Bacon, which quite frankly I don't feel like trying, and I don't think he does either, so... You just quickly make your way through, just ignore enemies, you know, because they're only going to slow you down. You just run around the ship. You don't even have to use force speed for the most part. You know, just as long as you're careful, you should be able to make it. And the hardest thing is just fighting against gravity. So right there, I activated the landing jets. That kind of gives you an extra little bit of time, but not a whole heck of a lot, so you still have to hurry up and get to the other area. But the essential thing is to go down that hallway first so you can activate the bridge that's going to connect to your ship. Because you'll see when you get to the ship, you actually have to raise the bridge up so you can walk across and get to it. If you don't go to that other room first, that bridge isn't even there to raise up. So you're kind of screwed. So I'm going to activate the switch. And we'll just sit here and wait for the bridge to rise up. Alright, so there it is, and we are free.